why do you actually want to be a farmer in the first place? You kind of have to be slightly nuts, don't you? In winter time, you're up in the middle of the night, freezing cold, it's raining, you've got a difficult calving, and the complete opposite in the summertime, when you're out in the fields trying to get crops in, and it's 30-odd degrees, and you question, why do you do it? It is an odd one. It just keeps drawing you back to the farm.